keeping people quarantined is difficult, but essential. The CDC, I'm sure, is quite concerned about potential importation.